Hey guys, welcome to Mecham Gaming. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to open up the ports for FC24 on Call of Duty Warzone. So first thing, we go to check in Call of Duty the ports are open or closed. You can check that into a network interface. So account and network, then network info and latency. The NAT type is moderate. Gonna open up the ports for Call of Duty and FC24. So first thing, you have to log in into your router admin panel. So if you don't know your router control panel, ask your ISP technicians, they will help you out. So I'm using the TP link, and now we gonna assign a static IP for your PC. There is two options. One is you can assign a custom IP for your PC in TP-Link router admin panel, and another process is you can using the command prompt, and in network adapter settings you can assign custom IP on your own. So first go to the advanced network, then DHCP server. This is really important. You can find all your connected devices related to your router. So this is my PC, this is the IP address router assigned for my PC. We gonna fix this IP for my PC. If you're using a PS5, you can find your PS5 IP here. So next thing, we have to reserve the IP for this exact PC. So click the hard button. So hit a scan button and you can find all the connected devices here. So I'm gonna choose the PC which I am using to play FC24, and click choose, and it will automatically added the MAC address and IP address. So that's it. If you don't have this option in your router, then you have to do it manually using the command prompt and network adapter settings. So first open up your network adapter settings, then right click on your network ethernet cord, go to the properties, and you can find the IP4 here and hit properties. You have to mention your static IP, which IP you gonna set for this PC. So go to the command prompt and hit IP config, and you can find the IP4 address here and type the exact address in here. And another thing is preferred DNS. The custom IP here, right? So you have to set your default ISP primary DNS in here. You can find your primary DNS here and paste the primary DNS here and type the exact IP address here, same as the subnet mask and default gateway. After that, hit OK button, and you can see your DNS over. It's set into the ISP providing DNS. So next, we're gonna set up the port forwarding in virtual server. So go to the NAT forwarding, then virtual servers, and here we're gonna add up some ports for FC24 on Call of Duty. FC24, there are only two ports are open up while in game. In 9000 series, this is really important. And these ports are especially for EA app and stream. If you like to add up, then you can add it too. I only focusing on the 3659 and the matchmaking ports. So first we gonna add up the 3659 UDP port. Give a name as a port 3659, and in internal IP should be your static assign IP which previously we assigned, right? So you use that exact IP here. You can find your IP in command prompt and click save. Then add the matchmaking port. That's it guys, these two ports are really important for FC24, and if you find you can add, if you find with these ports you can add up to 53400 and 63400. That's it. Next we're gonna add up the Warzone port 3074. This is the main port for Call of Duty Warzone. Before, my MS in Call of Duty is around 7260. After this port open up, I'm matching with 30 MS. It's really big difference for me. The games are really fine before and now, but the problem is it takes some time to matchmaking or find the other players, but right now I matched up in few minutes. So everything is fine here, you can see. Let's get into Call of Duty and check out these ports are open or closed. You can see that. Go to the settings, account and network, and network info. You can see the NAT IP is now open. There is no option for FC24 to find out the port is open or not, but the ports are open for Call of Duty, then it will open for FC24. I'm sure on that. If you like this video, hit a like button. Most of the viewers the thing subscribe our channel, your subscription will help a lot. If you have any doubts port open up for any other games, ping me in comment section, or you can find our Discord server link in description. And see you in next video guys. Thank you, bye bye.